first in God will never be a failure. Yeah, because God can never fail that person.
Oh yes, your father is very right. I am so happy we have trained you to know God and to trust in Him and to follow the right way always.
Mama, we have not failed, and our Christian believers never fail, and nothing will ever change it, Mama.
And again, to trust in His appointed time. If you do, He will always prove you to be His children.
Amen.
And
Amen.
You are Father.
Amen.
I am so happy about what the community is saying about both of you. It gladdens my heart.
Mama, you have not seen anything yet. We won't stop until the message is everywhere.
Oh yes, well, because that proves the word which says in Mark chapter 16 from verse 15, it says, "Go you into all the nations, teaching and baptizing them in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the
Holy Spirit."
And he say, "As you teach them what I have taught you to teach," he said, "Lo, I am with you always."
Challenges will come, though things will be so tough, my faith will never move, I will always believe. Though challenges will come, though things will be so tough, my faith will never move, I will always believe.
I will always believe.
I've warned you severally. I am not interested in having sex with you.
Why?
There very simple. Emeka, you are not my husband.
Hey.
And it is against my Christian belief to sleep with any man that is not legally married to me.
Hey, I don't understand. What are you trying to say? Just to kind of decide the way here. Now, I'm going to go ahead and bullshit.
All I'm saying is that if you want me to sleep with you, then come and see my parents.
Hey! Come and see your parents. Now, condition now. Where do you want me to get money from to come and see your parents?
Then keep it and follow the ways of God and He will see you too.
For how long now? Keep it till when you know the family.
Emeka, as long as it pleases God. Emeka, I love you so much. Oh. But if having sex with you is the only way I can show my feelings, then I can't.
Demo. Hey, baby.
Now we'll be worried though.
Go so again.
Emeka, yeah. If Oma is right, you have to start going now.
If Oma is right, right? If you're coming to my house, you tell this automatic and call. I have told you if Oma is right. You go over them mouth, it's not fair.
Always be back to read your Bible.
Read your Bible, don't even read that. If you now, still read my Bible. The Bible was there for me. What's what? Just read the Bible. What are the meaning you read?
Hey, you enjoyed it, eh?
Mm.
I know it's your favorite that I prepared it.
It reminds me of my mother's soup.
Oh yes, that reminds me, she's a good cook. The stockfish and everything in it.
What took you so long?
See not there. What did she do?
Mama, don't mind for ma. Mama, it was a wonderful outing and life's fair touched.
Oh yes, that is very nice. You see, you know, that is what I just love to hear. Mm-hmm. You see, we're going to bring God's will into this place.
Mama, you can always count on us on that.
Yes.
I'm hungry. I'm very, very tired.
That is okay because I'm already prepared. I see your father is already
tired.
You can go to the kitchen and collect your own.
Thank you.
You did a nice work today.
Yeah.
I smile for you in the Lord.
I'm so happy for what God gave to me. They are special gifts.
Yes.
Special treasures. Mm.
And who said that female children are not good?
Don't mind them.
Though challenges will come, though things will be so tough.
See, Udoka.
My fate will
I'm
never
seriously lose. Losing my mind and patience concerning what I'm dealing with you, Chidera. What is it? You asking me this? I'm still asking myself, what am I doing with this girl, Chidera? Is it this thing called love? Don't you love another?
Okay, sorry. If I'm to say, I'll say the two of you are doing true Christian love.
Me? Doing true Christian love?
Eh?
With you, whatever. I don't just want that. Even if you know this girl, I've not even. I mean, baby. What do you hear me call it now? True Christian love. You don't do those things now. You understand? You
I don't know those things, are they? Anyway, you choose that part of life. As for me, I'm heading straight to the younger sister, Ifoma, and I'm taking her straight to my bed.
You think it's easy? You think it's easy? When you read the Bible, it's not easy.
It's like you've forgotten who I am.
This is your daughter, the Phil Ronaldo of this community.
Phil Ronaldo, my bed.
No, no bed, no, I'm not gonna feel.
True Christian lovers.
See, I'm going to strike it immediately. You know, it's not easy. It's the way you're thinking.
Adama Ababa John. Then watch me play my games.
There's no problem.
As for me,
I wish you the best. I wish you
true Christian lovers.
Any tips to affect my Christian life?
Chidera, please don't be scared. I know the God will serve. He will never fail you.
That's my prayer. But the temptation is becoming too much.
I know. And I know that the devil will stop at nothing until he gets us. That's why I want us to be very strong in prayers.
Honestly, Ngozi, you might not understand what I'm passing through. Simply because I follow my family way of life.
Don't say that, Chidera. Don't talk like that. See, the decision we made to follow God is not wrong at all. It is what is best for us.
It's okay. I strongly believe that God will not forsake us.
Not at all. God will not forsake us. Chidera, you know I've been through this walls of suffering before. I have no father. I have no mother. I have no parents to look up to. Just I and my sister Obioma.
God, please stop crying. You know you have always been my source of encouragement.
I am not crying. Just that sometimes I feel like killing myself. I feel like ending it all. But then when I look up to God and I remember his plans for me, I just hold on to my Christian faith.
No challenges will come. No things will be so bad.
Stop crying. Stop crying.
Nothing will never
move. Stop crying. Stop crying.
No challenges will come. No things will be so tough. Nothing will never move. I will always believe.
I will.
No challenges will come. No things will be.
Thank you. I've told you things that matter to stop weeping. Huh? What makes you think that I can easily forget everything that has happened to us? Mama, we have no father. We have no mother. We have nothing to lay our hands on. We have no one to run to.
Which son are you this, sister? Have you forgotten we have a God who can give us our needs at this appointed time?
I know. I know we have a God. I know he will never forsake us. But when I think about everything that we go through, I cannot help it but weep. I can't.
Please, sister, stop reminding me of the lost. Okay?
I'm sorry.
No challenges will come. Though things will be so tough, my fate will never move. I will always believe.
Yes. How are you?
I'm fine.
Ifeoma, why I sent for you is just to let you know about the feelings I have for you.
What feelings are you talking about?
But Ifeoma, you know, I've been trying to tell you this before now, but I don't know how to do it. I love you so much. I love you.
Joker, you are aware that I'm from a strong family background.
Of course, I know. I know about your family.
Such issues are not acceptable in my family. You know very well.
Ifeoma, see, don't say that. I will make different here. See, I will make everything you need and I will give you anything you need. As a girl, you will be comfortable with me.
Udoka, I have all I need. I have God, which is important thing, and I'm comfortable with it.
See, Ifeoma, let me tell you. You're a young girl. You will get married. This is how you start it, okay? You understand what I'm saying? Just like this.
Udoka, if it's the reason why you sent for me, I've heard you.
Settled.
Then let me start going.
Serious. No problem. I'll get back to you. Thank you. I made it. I made it. Rebecca,
I told you that I'm the seal and door of this community.
is like. I'll go to him first.
Rebecca, I told you that she is easy as ever.
I don't understand. What do you mean?
Ifeoma.
She has accepted to be my girlfriend.
Ifeoma, just like that. How did it happen?
I did what I supposed to do. She accepted immediately.
Why didn't I go for Ifeoma? Why didn't I go for Ifeoma?
How?
Omo, where can I do here?
You wanted something big. And you got it all wrong now. So,
you have confirmed to me that you're the real C. Ronaldo.
Adamo Yaka. I am the chief commander in charge of humanizing.
Hey!
My father just named me something. C. Ronaldo of this community.
Little bit. Help me, brother. You know. Yaka. Come with that thing, eh? No, I'm going to tell you. Yaka. Come with that. I told you. So when I ask you want to do something about women, you come to me. Yes, oh, mama.
Ifeoma, where are you coming from?
My dear. So that stupid village boy, Doka, that sent for me.
Ifeoma, why are you referring to Doka as a village boy? Should I use another insulting word on Udoka? Please, Amaka, Udoka is not important to me. Please.
Ifeoma, I've told you, this your Christian life is really, really taking you away from the things you need to enjoy as a young girl. You don't know that? They said, Utowa, kamana abobia. Enjoy your life now that you're still young and fresh. Ah!
Amaka, what kind of talk is this one now? Eh? What kind of talk is this one? Do you know that Udoka is the most handsome guy in this village? And he deserves a beautiful, young and sexy girl like you! Ha! Why don't you go for him?
See! Ofun Uranya, only just one eye, Udoka will just look me like this, eh? Jenna, Amaka, don't you have shame? Why will you be so loose? What happened to your Christian life?
Yeah, Kabiakwa. Which Christian life? Ifeoma, I've warned you. Enjoy yourself. Leave this your Christian life, oh. Leave this your Christian life. Biko. I beg.
It's okay. I was actually going to my house.
Pass on, Ifeoma.
How are you?
I'm fine.
You're welcome.
It seems you want to go out.
Yes, I want to go and meet a friend at home, Dike.
Oh, but I wanted to share the word of God together.
You see, I'm already on my way going out. So
I'll
maybe
just make it brief.
I could have loved to, but maybe next time, okay? I'm on my way going there already.
Okay, let me start going.
Okay, no problem.
Make
us moment.
Let me start
playing. Okay, no problem. Take care, no?
With your paper.
This girl is sweet. Sweet. Obidi. Very what?
Obidi?
Very open and sweet.
Obidi, for the Bible.
Forget that thing. Forget it. That thing is just bad. What a lady, my man.
Hey!
Why are you the person discouraging Chidera, my love, from loving me?
Here.
Me?
Yes, you.
And who said Chidera doesn't love you?
She loves me. What of the other side?
What other side?
The other, this thing now. She doesn't give me that one.
Meaning
that Chidera and her sister Ifeoma have been deceiving everybody in this village, including me.
Emeka.
They want to be Christian and virgins when they are not.
Emeka, are you sure of what you're saying? And why would you even say such a thing?
Because I saw Ifeoma, Chidera's younger sister, at the Uduka's house. Two of them were making love, we were having sex. I saw them with my two naked eyes.
Emeka.
Hi.
But Emeka, God will not forgive you if you're lying against
the former. Where would I lie against the former? Where would I? Some people that I saw with my eyes.
I am so disappointed at you.
So am I. Am I not disappointed with you? Look God. Make a hand. All of you, God will punish you with your Bible and the rest.
Sister August, what is it? What do you mean?
This is so unbelievable. How can a former of all people do such a thing?
I don't understand. What did she do?
Can you imagine that Emeka confided in me that he saw Udoka and Ifeoma coming out of Udoka's house? Not only that Udoka told Emeka everything that happened inside the room.
And you believed him?
How can you ask me such a stupid question? Come on, Susuruki Ponga! You don't want to go. This is true.
What truth?
She's asking me that you and your sister Ifeoma keep deceiving yourself and pretending to be Christians while you go about sleeping with all the men in this village.
How dare you use such words on me and my sister?
That is exactly what it is.
Please, Ngo, stop it. Tell me, what did you hear?
Emeka confided in me that he saw Ifeoma and Udoka together.
Doing what?
Did I just hear you say doing what? Ifeoma, your sister, is in the best position to answer that question. Oh, Chidera, I weep for you. I weep for you because you have failed as a Christian.
See, Ngozi, please, stop it. Stop it.
Stop what exactly, Chidera? What do you want me to stop?
How I wish Papa and Mama were here to hear me. This is serious. I don't believe it. Emeka, we have to go and see Udoka.
Chidera, do you know what? I am ashamed of you. I am ashamed and I am so disappointed that you cannot even control your younger sister Ifeoma. Eh? You guys are giving up on your faith as Christians. What example are you showing?
Please, Ngo, I don't like you. Stop it! Udoka and Ifeoma. I don't believe this. I don't believe this.
Challenges will come, though things will be so tough. My faith will never.
Amaka, it was nice preaching to people. I preached from the village square to in the street, and all of them was responding very, very well. Ifeoma, always sounding like this. Don't you get tired? Why can't you just think of something better to do with your life than all this church stuff? Or think of settling down. Ifeoma, Amaka, I don't know why you're the only one that is not seeing any benefit in serving this our Lord. Ifeoma, what benefit? What benefit? Ifeoma, drop this Bible. Drop this Bible. Let's enjoy ourselves. Let's have fun. This is our time, Ifeoma. It's our time. Amaka. There is no better time in serving the Lord, if not now, Amaka. I'm telling you, because you're my best friend. This is your time. You are now a youth. This is your time. Enjoy yourself now. So look at, you're covering your head. See what you're wearing. Don't you like me? Take a good look at me. Don't you like it? Amaka, there is no better time in worshipping the Lord, if not now. Pastor, Mrs. Ifoma, who is a pastor? Because Amaka. Because Amaka, repent, you. Repent. You're funny.
Though challenges will come, though things will be so tough, my faith will never move. I will always believe.
Sister, if you see what happens, and where do you think you're coming from? To evangelism.
Evangelism in Udoka's house.
My God! Sister!
Didn't you visit Udoka earlier today?
Yes, I did. But he was about going out, so I told him what I went there for. And he asked me to come some other time. Okay, Emeka even met us there. I did not enter his room, sister. I did not. Are you sure, sister? Doesn't mean you don't trust your sister.
It's okay. Go inside and have your food.
And where is our parents?
Those ones. They have gone to the farm.
Thank God, sister. Those people, they love farming. I'm so hungry, sir.
Though challenges will come, though things will be so tough,
Emeka, repeat everything you told me before Chidera here.
What I told you, it was Udoka that told me, and I told you. So.
But you told me you saw them with your own eyes.
I thought I saw them. I saw them. See, Udoka was outside, and he was adjusting his trousers when I saw them. And
Emeka, so it's now Udoka. It's no longer you.
I thought Udoka told me, and I told you. Did I do anything wrong? I'm sorry. Ma?
You didn't even see them. And you just concluded that Udoka slept with Ifoma.
I didn't conclude though. I didn't conclude. I saw.
Emeka, this is very bad.
Udoka.
This is very bad. So someone told you something that you're not even sure of. And you concluded you saw them with your own eyes.
I'm sorry now. Dede, forgive me now. I'm sorry.
Emeka, I'm so disappointed at you.
Hey, Udoka. I'm sorry.
Chidera, it's okay.
Yeah?
It's okay. The mistake is done already.
Mm-hmm.
God said we should love and forgive one another.
Mm-hmm.
Make sure you don't do this thing again.
If I try it again.
Just go inside. Get your Bible. Let's study.
I should go and tell my. But, Bible, it's not for you to carry Bible. Let me see if I have Bible. As you long I use it.
And you are proud to say.
As you long.
Thank you.
What are you?
John 3:16.
You don't even know that you are this.
Obi Wanne. Yeah. You cannot believe what happened today.
Yeah. What is it?
People can be so mean and deceitful. What is it? That Emeka conspired with Udoka just to tarnish Ifoma's name.
Men can never change. But how can you hook up such lies against Ifoma?
That is it, my dear sister. I strongly believe that the devil is trying everything possible to destroy God's plan and purposes in this our community.
And they will never succeed.
Amen.
Emeka, because you're men. Eli, don't you stop this? Your lie.
Yeah, what is it now?
You're asking what is it? When you're the person that accused that innocent girl, that then you said you did something with her, when you couldn't even hug her, you ask her. If I ask you, who are you?
I was just joking now.
Come. Lying against somebody is evil. It's no good.
Ah. Okoku. When did you start preaching now?
Okay.
Yeah, please, me with the pastor.
Me,
yeah.
Let me warn you for the last time.
Don't ever, don't ever involve me in your lying business again. Right. In
don't ever get me involved in your lying business again. I won't take it.
Sorry about that. Now, I was just joking.
Just walk away in a joke.
Joking? I was just trying to prove myself. Now, I'm going to go.
You're just trying to prove yourself. I'm going to go.
I'll
be
fine.
It will not work.
It's okay. Now, it's okay.
Eh? I was just joking. I came here to warn you. Don't try it. Don't just try it again. Oh,
only one.
For him to remain.
It's okay now. Just go. Why are you going like this? Because even this is
all my crowd.
It's okay.
All my crowd.
It's okay.
Just because it's you are my man. No? You are my man.
You
are my man.
What a beautiful question.
Exactly.
But where does it look as if you're going?
With all these things that we have.
Papa, I have told you to stop going to the farm. Sister Dale and I will do the work for both of you.
Yeah.
Don't worry. If we don't do this now that we are strong, when are we going to do it?
Mama, must it be every day?
But you know that this is farming season. Mm-hmm. We have to plant more to expect more harvest. Yeah. Before I am hungry. Mommy, I am hungry. Mama, I am hungry.
Papa, but
what? Don't worry. You won't stay long.
Mm-hmm. Make sure you come back on time. You know this is rainy season.
And we have
a we are Mama, please come back on time. Please. Bye bye. Bye bye.
What did you do? Mercy, what is your problem? Huh? Imagine. What an August visitor. You're welcome. How are you?
I'm fine. I was going to the market to buy something for my mom. I decided to come and check on Toka, the most handsome in this village.
Are you serious?
Yes. Don't you're handsome? Welcome. You're handsome indeed.
But Amaka, you know Ifoma, your friend, is my lover. I hope.
That changed nothing. I'm in love with you. If Oma is not ready to be in any relationship.
Oh. Please, before you go in there, I was going somewhere and I believe you are going somewhere as well. Let's just go together, okay? Let's go.
Ogun, what is it?
Sharp pain.
Pain?
Pain. Where do my neck?
What kind of pain is that?
I don't know.
On your neck?
Hey.
How does it feel? Okay, come, let's go. Let us go. Let me pick up this. Let's go. You can.
Though challenges will come, though things will be so tough.
Good afternoon.
Welcome.
My name is Sister Ngozi.
Sister Ngozi.
Sister Chidera.
Yeah.
Yes, we are soldiers of the Lord. We are on a mission to rescue souls to God.
You're welcome.
Thank you. We just want to let you know that Jesus loves you. And he died on the cross of Calvary for your sake, for my sake. He wants you to come to him, to accept him as your Lord and personal Savior. But before I continue, brother, are you born again?
No, I'm not.
Hallelujah. Because the word of God made me to understand that if a soul repents, heaven rejoices. So please, brother Chukudi, I would like you to accept Jesus as your Lord and personal Savior. So would you like to accept Jesus as your Lord and personal Savior?
Yes, yes.
Hallelujah. Then we'll say the short prayers and then everything is settled in heaven.
Yeah.
Just give me your hands and say after me. Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
Though challenges will come,
though things will be so tough, my faith will never move. I will always believe. Though challenges will come, though things will be so tough,
my faith will never move. See, like I said before, you need Jesus in everything you're doing. You need Jesus. You're a student, right?
Yeah, I'm a student.
That is the reason why you need Jesus, the most important. It's the most important thing in your life. Jesus, in your academic, in your family, whatever you're doing. Even if you're with your friends, you need to preach the word of God to them. You need to tell them that Jesus is coming soon. Don't follow them in the way of their bad things. Follow them in the rightful things. Okay? Tell them that everything, this life, there is nothing in it. If you don't accept Jesus today, when will you accept Jesus? So now you want to be a born again Christian, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, just let's pray. Father Lord, we thank you. We glorify your name.
Hey!
What kind of thing is this?
The devil is a liar.
Hey!
The devil is a liar.
Hey! Oh, sorry. No. Eh?
What's the problem?
Hey! Hey, no, just pain.
Hey! Hey, no, what pain if I'm just pain like that? Hey! Just give up.
Chidera, your father.
My father what? Ekele, relax. What is it?
I saw your parents coming out from the farm road. And your father is screaming for help.
Jesus! My own father?
Yes.
Where are they?
Here.
Ekele, wait! Stop down!
Though challenges will come, though things will be so tough, my faith will never move. I will always believe. Yeah. Though challenges will come, though things will be so tough, my faith will never move. I will always believe.
I will always believe. I will always believe. I will always believe.
Though challenges will come, though things will be so tough, my faith will never move.
I will always believe.
Though challenges will
come, what kind of thing is this? Don't look like this.
My faith will never move.
Sister Chidera, Mama, why is Papa lying there?
We don't know. Someone came to inform us about his health condition.
Mama, what is it?
I can't tell you exactly what happened to your father. I can't.
It just happened.
Yes, he was very busy in the farm. All of a sudden, he started shouting, pain on his neck. And the pain kept on increasing, changing gear. He doesn't even want to give him any respite at all.
The devil is a liar.
He is a liar!
Devil is a liar.
Devil is a liar.
I'm a Roman and a man. I'm a Roman and a warrior. I'm a Roman and a man. I'm a Roman and a warrior.
As you can see, I'm fine. You're welcome.
Why are you being so harsh to me? Why?
Harsh on you? I don't understand. For crying out loud, Amaka, you know that I'm in love with Ifeoma, your friend.
That's changed nothing. Ifeoma, my friend, is not ready to be in anything relationship, in anything between a man and a woman. Their church doesn't support that.
Hey, stop all this rubbish. I'm in love with your friend, your best friend.
Stop it. Stop all this.
What?
You heard me. Yes, you heard me.
God. It's all this rubbish. Huh?
Why are you crying?
My father is dying.
I don't understand. What do you mean? Your father is dying. How?
You heard me. My father is in pain.
This is serious. And where are you going to?
To Mazemadi's house to get some drugs.
Hey. Oh yeah. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Mama, I don't know.
Chidera, I've told you to calm down. Ifeoma is on her way back. What kind of problem is this? See, I don't want you to lose confidence in God. He will never forsake us. Not now.
Amen. But I'm scared of losing my father.
I don't like it when you sound and talk like this.
What do we do now? The amount of money involved, I don't think we have such money.
Let's go home first. Let's go and check if there is anything we can sell, anything to raise money. Just please go.
I think I should check if Udoka can assist me with this money.
Udoka. It's okay.
Yeah, but Amaka, please follow me to Udoka's house. Please.
I would have loved to go with you, boy. You know, I was going somewhere before I met you on the road. So my mother sent me somewhere, so I want to go and meet her.
Please, Namaka, I won't take your time. Please.
Don't worry. I'll come and see you. Yeah? I'll come and see you. Nothing will happen to your father. I'll come, yeah?
It's okay. Don't worry. I'll come and see you.
Okay. Bye.
Though challenges will come, though things will be so tough, my fate will never move. I will always.
You will not lose your father. God will never let him die. Who is giving him from the night? You know, just Mazi and Maddie's house. Chidera, please relax. She's on her way to this place. Relax. Just relax.
She's taking too long.
Doka, please help me. Please.
You see? One good thing deserves another, they said.
Just give me these things that I need and I'll give you what you want. Okay?
Is that all you could say?
What else do you want me to say? You have what I'm looking for and I have your demand. I give it to you immediately.
I can't do it, you know. I can't.
Stop all these things. Just give me these things, huh? Give me these things. Let me do this. And I give you what you want. You know, what you want is just a chicken change. Let's do this thing trend by butter. You give me what you have, and I'll give you what I have.
Jesus Christ, I can't do it. I can't.
There you go again. Stop all this Christian stuff you are doing. To hell with your God.
Please, I'm begging you, in the name of God, please.
Though things will be so tough, my fate will never move. I will always believe. Yeah. Though challenges will come, though things will be so tough, my fate will never move. I will always believe.
I will always believe. I will always believe.
She's here!
Ifeoma, what gave you
now. Chidera, can't you see it's raining? Welcome.
Thank you. Oh, it took too long. Men met me on the way when I was coming back.
So, what did Mazi and Mazi say?
He said we should pay 15,000 naira for the job.
Hey! 15,000 what? That is too much now.
So, what do we do?
We can't allow the bad one to die. Chidera, stop it. I don't like it when you lose faith. When you talk about death, 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 Papa will not die. But death hasn't answered my question. What do we do?
Though challenges will come, though things will be so tough.
Hold me one minute, sister. I wish I had enough money to give to Ifoma and Chidera. Eh? So that they can buy trucks for their father.
I feel for them. But sister, what is really wrong with their father?
If I tell you that I know what is wrong, then I am a liar. He suddenly developed this unusual pain in his chest at the farm earlier today, according to what Mama told us.
This is serious, so. But sister, don't you think they need prayers and not medicine? It could be spiritual, you know.
You are right, my dear sister. But don't you forget that they need medicine in times like this. I know he needs a lot of prayers.
If he says so, I pray nothing happened to him.
I pray so too. I hope nothing happens to the poor man.
Chidera. So, because you need my help, that is why you came to see me now, huh?
Amy, please, I beg you in the name of God. You are my only hope.
I'm not your only hope, Ape. Because you did something for me. That is why I'm not your only hope. Anyway, how much are we talking about?
15,000 naira.
So, 50,000. You see? I think I have about more than 20,000 naira here with me. But because it is for something that is a project I need to do, with it. Now, you have refused to give me this thing, eh? And you want me to give you 15,000 naira. You'll be serving your V. I will serve my money that I have in the house, so that it will counterbalance.
Amy, please. I would do anything just to save my father's life.
Eh? Chidera, you can do anything. Then your problem is solved. Come on.
That's what I mean.
What do you mean now? Please, serious. When you're serious, let me know. I'm inside the room.
Please now. Amy, please. Please. Amy. Amy. Amy, please now. I beg you in the name of God. What do I do now? Amy! Amy, please no! How did this go?
He refused helping me.
So what are we going to do now?
I don't know. I'm only with 2,000 naira on me.
Chidera, stop crying. How long will you continue like this? I have some money, but it's not a reasonable amount at all.
But you have to manage it, please.
Please do.
It's
okay.
It's okay.
I'm fine. Chidera, this is all I could raise. It's just 6,000 naira. Thank you. Let's go and see if Mazi and Mazi will accept the 9,000 naira from us. I pray he will.
Papa. Papa. Oh Lord, my God. Papa. Oh Lord, my God. I will not question you. I will not ask you why. Because we don't like it.
Yes, Papa. Why are you going to cry?
If you want, what is it?
Sister Chidera.
Come
here,
come to see me.
This is how I'm going to find you dead. Papa!
Though challenges will come, though things will be so tough, my fate will never move. I will always believe. Though challenges will come, though things will be so tough, my fate will never move. I will always believe. Though challenges will come.
Oh God! Oh my God! Why did you allow my father to die? What have my family done wrong? After all our commitment to you, God, my family know no other God except you. Why have you forsaken us? Why have you forsaken us? Oh my God! Oh God! Oh God! Oh God! Why? Why did you allow my father to go now? Why? Oh my God! Oh.
Chidera, what is wrong with Mama now?
Mama has refused to eat anything ever since after Papa's burial.
Mama, be cozy. You cannot do this to your children. You can't afford to do this now.
She has refused to talk or eat. See, her bone is very hot.
Bochi, don't worry. I know we have a God in heaven that will never fail us.
When will this God come to help us?
Shh! Stop talking like this. Have you forgotten the case of Job in the Bible? When he lost everything and God restored it to him. Mama?
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 Hey! Chimo, it has happened again.
Mama! 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 Mama, please wake up! Mama!
Oh, oh, oh. Oh, Mama, I sing this song of if only you can feel the pain I feel inside. Oh, Bimo, it's Iwana. For the things I used to know, they're no longer the same. Oh, Bimo, can somebody feel my pain? Oh, Bimo.
Please come.
Sister, you called.
Yes. You see, we have lived our life together as Christians. And now, I want us to keep our Christian faith strong in God forever.
As for me, nothing on this earth, what I mean nothing, nothing on this earth will make me change my mind. I've taken a decision. I have decided to worship God with all my heart as Papa have taught us.
I am happy because you won a sister that is like no other.
And I promise you, I will never disappoint you.
And that is why I want us to take this decision that no man, I mean no man on earth, will take our virginity except our husband.
I'm ready.
Why are you crying?
Is it not okay? Okay, beat me up.
Why? What did you do to him?
Because I refused him touching me.
So okay, have the ghost to touch you. Eh? Where is he?
I left him at the roadside.
That useless boy. That good for nothing boy has the ghost to touch you. No, let's go to that place. Do you know that we are really winning souls for God?
As for me, I have a very big dream. I can't wait to see myself being among the great gospel women of God in this society.
That is a good idea. And for me, I want to be a general overseer. I want to build a temple of worship for God.
Indeed, that is a great target that requires a lot of commitment.
Yes. And God doesn't need any other thing from us than to have faith in Him as believers.
Fanem, you are right. And that is what we are going to do.
Yes, Can I just pray that God should have mercy upon us and just help us? Just pray so.
Okay, Auntie, you help us.
Let's go.
Let's go.
For the things I used to know, they're no longer the same.
Why are you smiling? I took a reflection to the past when we were younger.
Yes.
The promises and dreams.
Yes. Our quest for God has brought us sorrows and lost.
I want to ask you something. Can anything on earth make you change your mind in serving God?
Sister, Mbano.
I mean, things like money or hardship.
I don't believe there's something like that to make me change my mind. But sister, why all these questions now?
I don't want you to turn back to the things of the world. I want you to be strong and have faith in God.
I have not forgotten my promises and vow to God, and I will keep to it.
And I promise to back you up with everything in me.
Thank you, sister.
Let the will of God be done. Amen, sister.
Next time, I'll just hurt you. Hmm? Hit you where you will cry harder.
Amaka.
Ifoma, how are you?
I'm fine. Ifoma, it's not what you think, oh. It's not what you think.
Are you surprised? Hey, stop it. You were not able to give me what I want, so I woke up to her. She's not able to speak to her.
Doka is not like that. You know about my Christian life.
Hey, come off that. Christian what? You were not able to agree to what I said, so she accepted it. So I decided to walk up to her. Okay?
It's okay. I have to start going.
Doka, you know what you think of?
Though things will be so dark. Hey, Amy, what are you afraid? Don't you know the one who started it up?
That wasn't the plan.
Hey, whatever. See, forget her. Let's go back and continue on with what we're doing.
No! I would have nothing for you. I need to go home.
See, let me tell you. I'm double the payment. Okay? I have money here. I have money. I have money. I'm keeping money.
Are you sure?
Chill. I brought this little gift for you and the mama to manage.
Thank you. Thank you so much. All this thing for us.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. You're a sister indeed. You and Ifoma are like six sisters to me. I am ready to share the little I have with you girls.
Thank you. Thank you for being part of my life. You're a blessing to us.
And God is a blessing to us all.
Amen.
Hey, that reminds me. Where is Ifoma? I've not seen her.
She's not yet back. She might have gone to see Amaka.
Amaka? I hope she repents and give her life to Christ.
That is not part of her life. Amaka, repent.
You can say that again. What is wrong with her?
Do I know? I'm surprised as you are. Trust me.
Please go and check.
Ifoma! 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 It's you!
Look, Mara, if I tell you,
I'm happy with what I'm doing with Jidera. You think I'm married? I'm tired of this love without head. That is for you.
As for me, I don't have that kind of patient heart waiting for somebody.
What do you mean?
Huh?
I don't understand.
All this while you have been complaining a few times now. Have you seen me complain before?
All this you could. Yeah. You know, I've not seen you complain. All this one.
I have been solving my problems.
How? Amanja.
Amaka has been doing it for me.
Amaka what?
Which Amaka? Amaka na.
That's Martin.
She's not smarting. That girl is dangerous.
Look, you're being...
Yes, I know you are now what I call blue film. I've been doing what I used to do. That girl is dangerous.
Amaka.
But you, with money, you can do everything you want to do. You get everything. You pay her.
Look, you, all this while I've been mesmerizing with Chidera, thinking that I'm
to hell with Ifeoma and Chidera. And I so called their Christianity.
Stop! Where did you go? No wonder you're the Ronaldo.
Of this community.
Mm-hmm.
I'm a few,
little bit. Little
bit. Ifeoma. 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 What is it? You can't tell me your sister.
Sister, please, I'm not in the mood. Ifeoma, when did you start keeping secret from me? Sister, I just told you I'm not in the mood. Please.
Ifeoma,
our parents taught us to always say the truth. No matter what is involved. Sister, there's nothing wrong with me now. I'm practically fine. What is it?
Ifeoma, I know you. I can detect where you are fine or not.
It seems you don't want to believe me. Okay now, excuse me. Ifeoma, are you talking about me? Ifeoma!
What is wrong with this girl?
Now I know how wicked Udoka can be. So he has been sleeping with Amaka and still have the guts to hide it from me. Chai! Why I am here dying for someone who doesn't know what it takes to make a man happy, all because of one stupid virginity or what? Emeka, I have to be wise. Be very, very wise. Not be fine. Amaka, the problem solved.
Have money inside. Let's go. Eh? But get back in again, man.
So this has been happening, and I'm not aware.
That's how I would have foolishly given Emeka my body today. Who knowing that he has been humanizing?
Oh, thank God. Thank God I saw him. Men with their life.
Sister, who are you talking to?
I'm fine.
And when did you start talking to a ghost?
I wasn't talking to anyone.
Does that mean I'm having ear problem or what?
I should be asking you that. Sister, come back here. Come.
Okay, see one. Hey? What is the problem? Oh, I don't know. God help me with this kind of sickness. Hey? Oh my God. What will I do? God help me. I don't know what to do. Where will I run to? Who will help me out of this condition now? Oh my God.
God help me. Repent, for the kingdom of God is at hand.
Sister, please come and help me. Please. My daughter has been sick. Yes, she has been sick. I don't know what to do. Please come and help me. I want to take her to hospital. Nobody at home. I don't know what to do, please. Sister, help me.
It's okay, mommy. It's okay.
Please, oh, please, I don't know. I don't know what to do.
It's okay. There's no need to go to the hospital. The only thing I need you now is to join your faith with mine. Because except to agree, they cannot work together. I want to ask you a simple question. Do you believe that Jesus can heal this?
Sister, I believe, oh, I believe.
Because
I believe, oh, I believe.
If two come together in agreement, the Lord will answer.
God, answer me, oh,
but before then, let's look at Matthew chapter 17, verse 23. It says that if only our faith is as small as the monster seed, we can say to a mountain, be ye moved and it shall be moved. The mountain does not matter what it is. Is it sickness? Is it diseases? It will go away. If only you will have faith. Do you believe that this girl can be healed?
I believe, sister, I believe.
The word of God made me to understand that Jesus rebuked the devil in the child, and the child was made whole.
Jesus, help me, oh. Aka, aka, ya. Aka, Jehovah, the name of
my head. Jehovah, oh. All right, we can hear you. Get in the room, baby, no. You are the Lord.
I believe.
That He left.
Oh God, I believe.
You are the Lord.
God, my daughter for me, oh.
My healer.
God, I my daughter for me. Oh,
you sent your word and it healed our disease.
Oh Lord,
you are the Lord.
Oh Lord, I believe
in you. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Father, your word said in Exodus 23:25 that if we'll send you, you will take away sickness and diseases from our body. Father, your word made me to understand, Lord Jehovah, that you will now bring upon your children the same disease that the Egyptians suffered. Father, Lord, you said that on the cross of Calvary, you paid for our sickness. You paid for our diseases, oh Lord. Father, Lord, you said, whatever I ask in your name shall be done. Father, Lord Jehovah, in your word in Matthew 7:7, you said I should ask that I will receive. That I should knock, the door will be open. That I should seek, I will find. I decree in the name of Jesus, from the crown of your head to the sole of your feet, I decree instant healing in the name of Jesus Christ. Whatsoever the sickness is, I do not care to know. I decree instant healing in your body in the name of Jesus. You are made whole. You are made whole. You are made whole in the name of Jesus Christ. I
decree total healing. Amen. Total healing. Amen. In the name of Jesus. Amen. I speak life into your body. Amen. In the name of Jesus Amen. Christ. Amen. You are whole. Amen. You are whole. Amen. You are whole. In the name Amen. Of Jesus. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. Hallelujah. Mm. Hallelujah. Hey. Hallelujah. Mm. Hallelujah.
Who am I that you are so mindful of me? Who am I that you used me as a vessel to raise the dead? Who am I? Despite my shortcomings, that you would not let a child die in my hands. Lord, I am grateful. Lord, I am grateful.
Lord, I bow before your throne, Ancient of Days. I worship you, Lord.
Men will not understand what you have just done, Lord, but I am grateful. Jesus, Omega Naya. I worship you today, Jesus, Omega Naya. Jesus, Omega Naya. I bow before your throne, Jesus, Omega Naya. I worship you today, Jesus, Omega Naya. I bow before your throne, Nara, 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 oh, Nara, Kelem, Jiribia, Onyebin, so.
Jesus, Omega Naya, I worship you today, Jesus, Omega Naya.
My brother, let's read from the book of Psalm 27 verse 1. The Lord is my light and my salvation. In whom shall I fear? The Lord is the stronghold of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? What this Bible is trying to tell us is that we should not be afraid of anything. That when you're holding God, you're holding a very strong thing. You will not lack. He will be your provider. He will be your guidance. He will protect you from any evil that comes your way. So my brother, I want you to hold God. Jesus is coming very soon. Hold him very well.
What my sister is trying to tell is that I want you to amend everything. Just repent, give your life to Christ, go to church. You can join other things in church. You can still go for evangelism. Mm-hmm. You understand?
Yes.
You can still preach to others. Tell them the word of God is really, really good. And God will never, ever allow any bad to come close to you. Okay? Just pray. God will help you. In Jesus' name.
Tired though.
Okay.
arrange it very well.
Chidera!
Ingo,
who is chasing you? Wonders they say will never end in this our community.
Ingo, what happened?
Amaka was confirmed HIV positive.
So,
that's not all.
She was even confirmed to have hepatitis B. At the free medical treatment going on in our health center. Which Amaka?
Amaka, your friend. Your best friend.
She know. And she even confessed that she has slept with all the men in this community for money.
Hey.
That's why I said everything is vanity upon vanity. What shall it profit a man to gain this whole world and lose his soul?
Amaka, I want you.
I want.
Thank God it all happened that way.
Indeed, our vow kept us away from danger.
Who knows what she will be going through right now?
So, Emeka and Udoka are also victims of the virus.
Of course they are.
What a wicked world. I want Amaka. I want her to stay away from men. Rather, she was calling it useful life.
God. Now look at where it has led her.
This will serve as a warning to all the youths. It will be a warning for them to serve the Lord their God with their body at a youthful age and forsake sin.
Yes, so thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus, for not allowing me to make such mistake.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. My faith will never move. I'll be always believe. No challenges will come. No things will be so tough. My faith will never move. I will always believe. I will always believe. I will always believe.
Ivoma. Ivoma. Please forgive me.
Amaka, forgiving you. And I know my God are forgiving you too. He's a God of mercy.
Ivoma, please. Take me to God. Get me to God, Ivoma. I need him now.
Please. Yes, you do. Amaka, I warned you. I told you to follow God and keep his commandment. Amaka, I told you now.
Had I known. Had I known Makwara Nakunazo. Had I known, I would have followed your way.
You see, that is the point. You thought a youthful age is full of enjoyment and fun. Now you see where it has landed you. I told you to worship God.
Mama, please. Please. Please, Ivoma. Don't let me go to hell. Don't let me die, Ivoma, please.
You will not die, my friend. Let this thing stand as a warning to every youth out there. Who thought that youthful age is full of enjoyment? Now see where it has landed my own friend, my best friend. Oh God,
Amaka, now I believe you, God. God, please forgive me.
Inside, oh, be more, it's you and I, for the things I used to know.